Amen. The word of God says in Zechariah chapter 2 verse 5, I say it, the Lord will be a wall of fire around you, and my glory will be seen in you. Amen. I, the Lord, will be a fire. I say yeah, the Lord will be a fire. I, the Lord, will be a fire. Yeah, a wall of fire. And my glory will be seen in you. I, the Lord, will be a fire. I say yeah, the Lord will be a fire. I, the Lord, yeah, a wall of fire, and my glory will be seen. They were cast into the fire by Nebuchadnezzar, but they were saved from the fire by Messiah, because of his wall of fire around them. Do you remember Meshach, Shadrach, and Abednego? They were cast into the fire by Nebuchadnezzar, but they were saved from the fire by Messiah, because of his wall of fire around them. So my prayer is, oh my God, be a fire. Ah, my God, be a fire. Ah, my Lord, be a fire, a wall of fire. Let your glory be seen in me. You, my God, be a fire. Oh, my Lord, be a fire. Jehovah, oh, my God, be a fire. Yeah, a wall of fire, and let your glory in me. Fire in the wall of Damascus, you kindle the fire in the wall of Rabbah, you send the fire on the wall of Taros, you send the fire on the wall of Gaza. So be a wall of fire around me. Oh my God, be a fire. I, the Lord, will be a fire. I say yeah, the Lord will be a fire. I, the Lord will be a fire. Yeah, a wall of fire. And my glory will be seen in you. Consuming fire, pillar of fire, cloth of fire, wall of fire, flame of fire,